We sent a release out to the local media that said that there was an employee at KFC at South Williamson that had been diagnosed with hepatitis A, and that we had investigated at the restaurant, and that they were taking precautions, doing some extra cleaning, and their employees were being vaccinated. Well, this employee, we found through our investigation, was not hands-on with him with food, so we felt like the risk was so low of that person transmitting the infection to anyone else. Then we aren't recommending for everybody to rush in here that's recently ate at the KFC restaurant. That's just not necessary at this time.